This is the torturer that Donald Trump used. During the home invasion. You see those hospitals? It's all real.